bringing you a first series of deck box review. Okay, this deck box is bad because when you put your expensive decks inside, you are going to a locals. When you travel, the cards will fall inside your bag. Here's a, we call it deck box test, pressure test. It doesn't take me a lot of pressure, the box open. So it will damage your important and expensive card like, let me see if I can find it, this thing. But for sentimental value and if you like Pokemon, it's a very good deck box. That's all. Thank you and have a nice day. Okay, fuck this.
Steve, my fortune!